ladies and gentlemen, at this time we'd like to call to your attention the important...